Hello everyone, this is another storage unit video. You can see everything's like the same. You know what I'm kind of thinking that's funny? I kind of want to put like for Christmas, I kind of want to put the collector with the Christmas hat on and like, I know it won't really make sense, but it just sounds really funny for some reason. Mom, I don't know if you can get a good look at her, but it's her up there. What am I talking about? You can easily get part two of whatever this thing is. That never gets old. Here's Rusty. The capless Rusty. We can't really seem to find his cap, but somewhere we'll find his cap. Even if we have to use some duct tape for his new cap, I don't think that would work, but he's still here, freaking up. Mom, have you found a place where we can put all this stuff? Okay.
I'm not trying to be rude, but I'm here for a reason. It's not
holding. Okay. He's just doing something. Inside the box. I don't know if y'all can see anything in there. Hold on, let me turn my flashlight on. Dang it, I can't. Alright. The farmer's on right here. We got that. We got a jumping spider. We got almost Jim over here. We got Medicine Molly, like I showed y'all. Limitless Jim's box is over here. Got foot pad back there. I think that's for Medicine Molly. Here. I'll check to see how she's doing. We got Da Baby. I think I should name it that. Should we name it Da Baby? Never mind. We got a bunch of stuff to do. Medicine Molly's box is right there. Collector, Mr. Toots, Rusty's right here. I always wanted to know what his face looks like. But sadly, his mask cannot be taken off. What's heavy? Gargoyle right here. He's not doing so good. My mom's thinking of putting like barbed wire right here and then just putting creepy cloth on it, or I'm just thinking about just like putting like tape on both sides and saying it's like a goblin or something. This thing right here, I don't know if this has batteries in it. Also, this broke. Well, let me try to get it back on. I will do a demo video of this. Yeah, this is from Big Lots right here. This is not one of those Halloween party part one videos. I know I've put it in a weird order, but this, I will do a demo video of that. Something with the mummy. And Rusty. Wait, I already did a demo video of Rusty. What am I talking about? Miss Amalia did a demo video of her, and that one got like 600 views or something. Get out of here, bug. Toots right here. I thought I brought his car. Yeah, you know it. You can skip through this part. I'm just gonna read the story. Deep in the shadows, the collector lurks, deeply smile. Yeah, we don't have time for this. Don't have time for this stuff. I was about to say Mr. Beast for some reason. Can you turn the music off? Because it might be copyrighted. Okay, so that's... I don't know if the music is copyrighted or not. I don't want to get a copyright strike. My video get taken down. So, I don't know when my nearest location is going to open up. I will do a Party City tour video later today. I don't know when the I don't know when this video is gonna be uploaded. Probably today. I upload them right away. I'm getting the haunches today, and I'm not gonna be getting the haunches today. I will be getting it once the stores open up, and I will do a tour of Spirit Halloween, which is exciting. I don't really do tours, but I am going to do them this year because all haunt people are doing them. Why not me? A box right here. I don't know what box this is. It's probably like some stuff for the new house that we just bought. Seems like a short video. I would not want to have that storage in. Sorry, just funny jokes. I don't know if the camera saw it, but the storage unit number said, yeah, 3 6s. You know what I mean. We just got back from the cube storage, I think it's called. Yeah, we just got back from that. Look at the scenery. This is beautiful. Follow my TikTok, Jackson E. McIntosh. I will be changing that soon. By the way, I don't really think it's that cool. So, yeah. I'll explain more. Actually, I won't. I might be doing a Walgreens tour video. And a, might be doing a Walgreens, don't say bad words. Sorry. On my channel. I will get banned from YouTube if you do. Yes, YouTube is that sensitive. So, I might be doing a Walgreens short video. Just maybe. The slightest chance. If they don't have Halloween stuff. I mean, that's fine. I don't really care. Might be doing it tomorrow. You might be doing it today. They might not have Halloween stuff. But I hear they do. So, that's exciting. I said that's exciting a lot today. I'm going to be doing a Target tour. A CVS tour. And probably a Halloween Express tour. To be honest. If we have a Halloween city in our area, then yeah, probably. I'm not going to be doing a old-time pottery tour, sadly, because that's closing, and that's kind of sad. So, see y'all later. Peace out. Bye, sisters.